The NHL playoffs continue here in Toronto for the Eastern Conference teams. And while there's only one Canadian team left here in Toronto, a large majority of the players on those teams still here are Canadian, some even growing up a few hours from the Scotiabank Arena. That includes Montreal Canadiens Nick Suzuki, whose family, which includes 2019 Carolina Hurricanes draft pick Ryan, are forced to watch the games like the rest of us at home.
It's definitely weird, but, you know, I'll send him a text here and there and, you know, compliment him on something he did, or you know, talk to him about the game. And you know, he was telling me it's a little weird without fans, but at the end of the day, you know, he's playing pro hockey, and you know, you got to be ready each game. So but yeah, it's definitely weird. You know, I'd rather be there rooting for him.
Ryan and his family are just 2 hours away from Nick and the NHL bubble in Toronto. They're watching from their home in London, Ontario, where Ryan and Nick grew up playing hockey. And Ryan admits there have been some stressful moments at home watching the game.
And watch the middle of the net is wide open, and it looks like it hits Suzuki, but it doesn't. It's Price.
He was diving in front of that shot, and it was a little scary, but luckily it hit Carey's stick, and he deflected away.
Suzuki in the slot, fires, he scores!
Ryan was drafted first overall in the OHL back in 2017 and has a bright future ahead of him in the NHL, where hopefully he will get to play against his older brother, Nick. The younger Suzuki remembers growing up playing shinny against his big brother.
I definitely give him a hard time, especially in the corners, and he never gave me too hard of a time because he was a big brother, and you know, he's obviously, the little brother's supposed to be the agitator.
Carolina Hurricanes selectman Barry Colts of the Ontario Hockey League, Ryan Suzuki.
Just 2 years after being drafted first overall in the OHL, Ryan was drafted by the Carolina Hurricanes.
I think I was more anxious when he was getting drafted, but I think it was just crazy, you know, walking up on stage and, you know, shaking Bettman's hand. It's a dream come true for sure. You know, I've been watching the draft ever since I was a kid, and just to kind of make that a reality was pretty special for me.
Ryan flew to North Carolina this summer to take part in the team's return to play summer camp and says he's excited for when his NHL career will officially start, but more importantly, facing off against his big brother. For City News in Toronto, I'm Lindsay Dunn.